One suggestion regarding higher education system. I don't know if the government knows about the college system now. Most of these subjects are dying. There is no sociology students in higher education, particularly in university. History, there is no history. There is no physics are available.
Very correct. No research
is happening because there is no staff. I'm talking about state university.
Not even political science.
So, most of the subject I'm giving you, most of.
Correct.
Today what happened? Everybody wants either they should go for engineering or medical. The minimum marks will be 35, 40, the eligible because there are many vacancies in engineering college. If the students, they won't get in engineering college, they go to the college for example, like this subject, where they are absolutely no interest because there is no staff, there is no nothing. Please, I request. Universities are opening a new university, central university, which same subject. There is no use opening the new university, existing old university, 100 years old universities. You have to strengthen that university and see that the staff is available and it should post-graduation and research should go. That's my request.
This is what, Ajariya?